Hello everyone, it's Lily Amanda for Portrait Creatives. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly smooth skin in Adobe Camera Raw. And you can also do this in Adobe Lightroom. They are basically quite similar. They have like over 90% similarity. So what you can do in Adobe Camera Raw, you can also do it in Adobe Lightroom. So let me take you into Adobe Camera Raw. Let's have a look at this image. It's beautiful Claudia, she's Italian. And like some years ago, she was in Malta for holiday and I got the opportunity to photograph her. And let's have a look, zoom in to look at this image. Her skin is good already, but if you want it smoother, let me show you how you can do it. First of all, you want to create a mask. Okay, that's this icon, masking. Here, just click here, and then you'll find people and click on Claudia. Okay, I'm click, and I'm going to choose face skin and create this mask. Okay, this is a new mask, and this is the place automatically all selected by AI for you. Okay, so I am going to uncheck this so I can see the skin more properly, and then I'm going to detail effects here. What we can do is to reduce the texture and clarity, and it will have the smooth skin effect. Let me show you how. So I'm going to reduce the texture and the face texture, and also I'm going to reduce the clarity. Okay, just here, I'm dragging all the way here just to exaggerate the effect for you. And then I'm going to bring up the black because all the texture all have the dark tone in it. So if I bring it up, it will look very smooth, okay? And I'm going down another one. You can also reduce the sharpness of the skin. That will also help. And also the noise reduction, okay? Over here. And then that's very, very smooth skin, okay? Then you see before and after. Before and after. And then I can put it side by side for you to have a look, right? You can see the skin is so smooth over here. So this is something you can do it very, very quick if you want to, okay? So this is just a quick tutorial about how to quickly smooth the skin in Adobe Camera Raw and also Adobe Lightroom. If you get value out of this video, please give it a thumbs up and we will be uploading more tutorials like this. So make sure you subscribe to our channel so you won't miss out any. So I want to tell you a little side story. Last year I watched a film. It's still my favorite film so far. It's Sing 2. It's an animation film. I love animation films. They are so creative and all sorts of possibilities can happen in animation. And Sing 2, there is a very interesting character called Darius. Darius is the bull who is the partner, singing partner with Mina. Mina is the elephant. And Darius is one of those characters you might think he's narcissist. He loves himself and he will watch his own music video over and over again. That type of guy. He's not necessarily super confident. He just loves himself. There's a lot of difference between that. And I think he's the typical guy. He just enjoys what he does. He will say, I want so many awards. I want every award in town. And it was like, now, normally we will be quite modest and humble to talk about these things, but he would just blurt it out like every day, everyone he talks to. It's like those confidence sometimes I feel a lot of people lack of. You know, he's a very extreme case, right? But I would say a lot of people are so modest or shy to talk about their achievements, and a lot of people would need a little bit more like Darius, meaning love ourselves more. Like, he's so interesting to study because when I was younger, when I look at the character, I would say, oh, this guy is so narcissist, I can't take any more about this kind of attitude, yuck. You know, that would be my attitude. And now I've grown older and I start to like myself better. When I see him, I thought, oh, I wish I was a bit like Darius when I was younger, because the confidence, because the energy he has, like he just enjoy what he does and he enjoy himself about whatever he does. And that is something really, really nice to have. He doesn't care about other people. He doesn't care about what other people think. He thinks he sings well. He thinks he looks good. And because of that, so he looks good, he sings well. And when he goes on the stage, he's not going to be shy. He just give it all and enjoy the stage, right? And it's nothing better than doing what a person loves to do. Right? And he shines, you know, not just some fantastic energy. I really, really enjoy watching him. Yeah. Just a little bit thoughts like, we should all be a little bit like Darius. Especially when I was younger, I was not very confident and I was not sure about myself. And I didn't like myself then. So now I look at Darius, I feel like, yes, it would be fun to be like Darius, to be a bit like him. Yeah. So that's just a little thought. So if you haven't watched the film, go ahead, watch it. It is super fun film and it's so inspirational. I highly recommend. That's just a little thought sharing here. It's Lily Amanda for Portrait Creatives and I'll see you in the next video.